My name is Doug Farley.
My name is Kelsey Wilkinson.
Casey Lardner.
Colin Danley.
Kendall Lorenzen, and
I'm a part of Mental Health Awareness Week.
It's a huge collaboration between different organizations to be hosting a week-long event from September 29th to October 4th. We're going to have programs varying from politics to body love, neurodiversity, suicide awareness and risk reduction, comedy, and then of course to end the event we're going to have a walk/run that'll be on the 4th, that Saturday. So we're very, very excited to have it all started, and we want to make sure that when people walk away from our events and our programs, that they won't have a negative connotation when they think of the phrase mental health. There are so many positive aspects to it, and we want to make sure that not only are they physically healthy, but also mentally healthy.
Mental health is something that affects our whole campus, but also affects those who have yet to come. What I'm really excited about this week is that we can get a chance to change the culture, not only for us and our time on campus, but for those future William Mary students, the ones who are coming in the next 5-10 years.
I think it's a great opportunity for all of us to come together as a campus community to talk about something that affects us all and to recognize that it affects us all.
And the more people we can get talking about it, the closer we can be to having people seek help for things that they shouldn't struggle to seek help for.
And it's important that we try to stop the stigma and really start the conversation.
Stop the stigma.
Stop the stigma.
Stop the stigma.
Stop the stigma. Start the conversation.
Stop the stigma. Start the conversation.